हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम शिवानी सेन एंड वेलकम टू भारद्वाज गुरुकुलम। टुडे इज़ वर्ल्ड एनवायरनमेंट डे, अ बिगेस्ट ग्लोबल इवेंट। हाउ कैन वी क्रिएट अ वर्ल्ड वेयर द एनवायरनमेंट डज नॉट नीड प्रोटेक्टिंग? इट इज़ पॉसिबल ओनली व्हेन ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ अस विल मेक चेंजेस in the way we live our lives. The people all around the world celebrate this day and take necessary actions to protect Mother Planet. People organize events, debates, dramas, discussions at school, colleges, theaters, rallies organized at roads and streets. Amazing! Is it really such a serious issue that there is a need to organize a lot of events to save the environment? 5th June is to promote environmentalism and to steps taken to prevent pollution. Why this day is important for us? Because we human, the creation of Almighty God, continuously destroying our own surroundings. We are educated, intelligent, and aware of how to protect the environment, but this knowledge education is useless for us, for our society. Because after knowing this, we are polluting it and inactively looking our nature destroying. My dear friends, if we together come forward, we can make a great difference around the globe. United Nations established World Environment in 1972 at Stockholm to encourage awareness of preserving nature and environment. Everybody wants to live in cleanest and safest place. To strengthen our world, it is necessary to preserve nature. Let's work together to take care of the planet. Let's join our hands to make our motherland beautiful again. Through simple and small steps, we together can make a big difference. It is important to create awareness amongst our friends, family members, and in our society. We must request people to save water and energy. We must appeal to the people to plant trees, to clean up the surroundings, to not to throw litter garbage in the open area. People should use the green colored and blue colored dustbin. We should convince the people to take actions against those that harm animals. Let's together raise awareness about nature to make our future healthy. Remember, it is up to us either to make our life simple or difficult. These are small steps are very effective and priceless. Nature is a rare gift which we have today. It cannot be purchased from money. So it's time. Wake up. Play your role actively to save environment and let's start with small beginnings. Thank you, students.